My name's Fiona Duncan and I'm the hotel critic of The Telegraph, and I want to introduce you to one of my favourite hotels in the whole country, the Peacock at Rosely.
It's set in the heart of the Peak District with glorious landscape all around. Chatsworth is 10 minutes away and Haddon Hall is even closer. The great charm of the Peacock, a hotel since 1832, is its happy combination of chic boutique with interior designed by India Madhavi and traditional sporting inn. It was built in 1652 and for many years was the dower house for the Manners family. You'll find a delightful garden leading down to the river and many wonderful touches in the house, including original Mousie Thompson tables and chairs in a stunning dining room that's positively alive with mice, and fascinating pictures on the walls.
These pictures mainly came from Beaver Castle, actually. My father had several hotels years ago. What is quite interesting is over here, where we have a really nice portrait of my great aunt, Lady Diana Cooper, who was a famous beauty in the 1920s.
Set on the River Wye, famed for its wild trout, the Peacock is a paradise for fishermen, and there's no more spectacular place to cast a fly than at Haddon Hall, Britain's most enchanting and romantic medieval manor house. After a day's fishing, walking or sightseeing, you'll be rewarded with Dan Smith's seriously good cooking.
We're very seasonal. The food is classically rooted. We put a couple of modern twists on it, but we don't try and be too clever.
Either gourmet dishes in the restaurant or fantastic fish and chips in the cosy bar. And upstairs, 15 delightful bedrooms with comfortable beds, pretty fabrics and antiques. And as well as all this, there's the lovely staff and something that you can feel but not see, the wonderful atmosphere at the Peacock at Rosely.